Okay, let's build some more torches.
Is it working better now?
Well, I'm still kind of lagging around a bit, but it's actually responding, so.
Okay, let me know, because I could restart the server and it'll fix it.
Probably, it looks like just too much data on the
item. Well, a lot has happened since the last restart, so.
That's true.
Oh my god, do you know how much stone you're gonna get with this?
Why? How much you get?
The guy said that, I heard him saying that when normal stone gives you, or so when I use a stone pick on iron, it gives you 1 to 3 every time you hit. With the iron pick, it gives you 6 to 8.
Ooh, not bad.
So imagine the increase on stone with an iron pick.
I can't wait. I can't wait.
You know how much stone you're getting?
I'm excited right now. My Dark Lord friend.
Okay, you ready?
You got one built?
Yep, I'm gonna put it in the
Go for it.
It's in the chest with the coal.
Alright.
Go get it, it's yours. Go grab it. I have another one.
Okay, I'm just putting up fire and
I know Friday wants to try it. They know I want to try it.
Pick at with the coal in it. Oh. There we go. Let's try it. Oh, fuck it. Well, it's kind of dark. I'll wait till some light shows up. In the meantime.
Rooney.
I'm gonna put some walls up.
Put
some railing.
That I keep two people in boxes.
Yeah, so, the fuck is wrong with you?
It's not my fault.
Yeah, it is. It is your fault. Like, jeez, Rob, what's wrong with you? Those people don't deserve it.
Yeah, what if they do?
Okay, let's go test this pickaxe. Ooh, shit. Ooh.
I take it for granted, like.
Ooh. I'm gonna be here working on the railroad. Ooh. Oh yeah, give it to me.
Does it bring you a lot?
It gives me quite a bit. I gave him like plus 42 every swing.
Holy
36 to 42, yeah.
That's a lot. You know how fast
they
have that stuff
now? Oh yeah. I love this sound. Woo.
Super exciting, it's just gonna be invigorating.
I'm back here now. Okay, back to work. Ooh. Yeah. What do we need to repair it though? Iron?
I think so.
That sounds like it.
There's something that good. You need the main material.
Yeah,
for
need
it.
Iron bar.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dang.
I figured as much. Well, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Otherwise, that'd be just way too easy. You know what I mean?
Yep. Damn. Oh, I need more, I need some wood.
Brandon got so excited.
Damn right.
Oh, hey, Brandon, you want to get really excited?
What?
Where
are you? Well, near my wall right now, or close to it, I'm just building some stuff. I'm trying to.
You want to see if you battle?
You wanna do battle?
Yeah, watch.
Where are you?
By the bonfire.
What bonfire? Oh, the enemy bonfire? Hold on. Okay, go for it. Dang. Oh, you got the broadsword? Whoa, you sliced her in half? You sliced her head off! Well, okay, I didn't see anything.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, I also have an iron axe. Let's see how much wood we get. You ready?
Okay, go for it.
One chop!
Holy fuck!
Okay, it's 36 wood per 42 per hit.
Oh my god.
Just those two trees gave me 234.
Oh god.
Holy fuck, our resources are abundant now.
Oh god.
Brandon, you're gonna have no trouble building this wall now.
Oh, I hope not.
God, you know if we go back out there with this iron axe, you know how much coal you could get? You could light this every little square inch of this place up.
Oh, yeah.
Because this iron pickaxe works for the other things, too.
Well, right now we can get a lot right now, because it doesn't need that much. Like, the load we got right now in our boxes is plenty.
I know, which is kind of funny, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've already maxed myself out on carrying.
Oh shit.
I have 500.
Wait, what?
I got 500 out of 3 rocks.
How?
500 stone.
What the fuck? Shit.
Holy shit, Brandon, this is ridiculous.
I gotta get food, shit.
Brandon.
Yeah, boss.
You wanna finish that wall, right?
Yep.
You wanna come over to me?
Well, I'm right now at the wall.
I'm just outside the wall. Past the bonfire, outside that wall. See me out here? I'm just down.
Creepy bastard. What's up?
I have a present for you.
Is it this? Oh, here. Hold on.
What? What the hell's that noise?
Nothing.
Here you go.
Here's what? I don't see anything. 39? That's it? I made like freaking 50 of these things.
Yeah.
But I am still happy. Okay, I can go back to work.
That's an extra 30 you have.
I know, yeah. Whoa, I got launched in the air. What the fuck was that? Okay. Okay. Let's finish this tower. Actually, I technically haven't finished the first tower. But, hey, we'll get to that sooner or later. It's on the to-do list. It's on the Tonight Show.
Taste death!
Who just said taste death? Oh, you're fighting some guy.
I cut off his arm.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, his body was...
You mass murdering son of a bitch.
I was just gonna walk away.
I didn't see anything. Keep going. Please leave this area. You have to go to the very end. Okay, there you go.
Oh, here. I have 7 more for you.
Oh, gracias. Just put it on the base there. I'll be down.
What the hell was that?
What?
You hear some guy going, oh.
Oh, because it's the people that are enslaved. They're getting whipped to death.
Fair enough.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when you're in slavery.
Well, you should have just thought about this beforehand, haven't you?
Wow, I love that response. You sure thought about being a slave.
Yes.
Yeah, you should have fought the Empire.
The Empire.
You got wrecked by the Empire. Okay.
Unless you blind. I can unlock a huge war horn.
Oh, fuck off. There's a gong, too. You can get a gong.
Yeah, I saw that. So what should I unlock? The cauldron or the javelin?
Ooh, javelin. I love the javelin. Javelin's awesome.
Alright, now I can build the javelin. What's it require? Oh, it's actually pretty cheap. Fuck yeah, that's good.
Yeah, get it. Get it, right.
Now it makes sense. If you get the iron pickaxe,
yeah,
like right off the bat, normal stone gathering is pretty easy. Because think about it, we get 40 now, right?
Yeah.
That means normal stone gathering would be like it is right now for us with the boost. So we'd be getting like probably 25.
Yeah.
So it's doable in a regular server, is what I'm saying. You just really need to get that iron pickaxe quick.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's really long, you know?
Yeah. No, makes sense.
Any branches?
I gotta go get more stone.
I thought that'll be a problem.
I don't know. Not a problem at all with my trusty pickaxe. It start picking some stone.
Oh shit.
What's wrong?
So I repaired my iron pickaxe from a little less than half.
Yeah.
And it requires 6 iron and 3 leather. We're gonna have to go back out to get more iron.
Oh, try.
Yeah.
Maybe we should just focus on iron then.
Well, coal's good too. Coal seems to make the iron melt fast enough.
Oh.
We definitely want to go out there and get both. But yeah. Iron we get from these iron pickaxes, I'll need you to carry some this time. Or I'll just need to have completely new inventory. We'll see. What's your encumbrance at?
It's 14.
114?
No, my skill point's at 14 of it. It's at 168.
Oh, Jesus, you can carry a lot.
Yep.
Damn, sir. Impressive. Hey Brandon, check it out.
What's up?
Where are you?
Over by the wall, still working.
Yeah, I'm by that bonfire again. You ready?
Go for it.
Oops.
You are just awful with it. You know you can stab poke him to death with it too, right?
Curse you!
Yeah, you can't.
Oh. Okay. One I use a lot. Die. Must be a different type.
Actually, wait a minute. Death. Oh shit, I wanna get out of here. I don't wanna kill her. There we go, okay.
Just let her damage my wall. The wall that I put so much work into. That I have put my blood and sweat into, my lord.
Take you.
What the fuck?
You picked the wrong fight.
Did she fuck you?
Yeah. Ah.
Curse you.
Great. She's dead now.
Damn.
Her arms exploded.
Fuck, yeah, she destroyed my clothes before I realized my clothes were damaged.
She tore off your clothes. She wanted more than just a fight.
Really?
She wanted you, Rob.
La 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 la. Don't pick that up that I just dropped.
I'm not. I'm currently just playing.
It's putrid meat, so obviously you don't.
Nah, I wanna go pick that up. I wanna pick that up, Rob.
Well, I mean, you could, but I
wanna pick it up, Rob. Don't ruin that. I gotta pick it up.
Anyway, do you want a javelin? Because my advance, my skills with the throwing stuff is not that good.
Mine's not good either.
Better than mine.
Not really. I just have more stamina. I don't have accuracy. How many kills?
Sorry, kills. I meant how many points do you have in accuracy? None?
Zero.
Oh, okay, mine is actually higher than yours, then. 7-1.
There you go. Your points aren't gonna be higher. No, no.
Well, I thought you had to put
points. Oh, I didn't put much because I've been doing lonely building. What are you doing?
Looking for...
You're getting, like, breathing so hard. He's like, like, oh damn, man! Like, what's wrong with you?
Brandon, come to me. Come to me.
Not really. I don't really need you to come to me, but okay.
Brandon, I come to you.
Anyway.
Calmed.
Not much there to come to.
Whoa, Brandon.
What?
Whoa, whoa.
What?
iron run here soon.
What's up? You want iron? You want me to get iron for you? I don't have any weapons. I don't have shield. I only have a bow. So yeah, we could.
I like hearing it sound like that. I'm gonna say no. I'm also, yeah.
Yeah, no, what's wrong with you?
Almost done.
Take your time.
Almost done.
Take your time.
No, I'm sorry.
Take your time.
Both of the wheel of pains are almost done. We'll soon have two new guards. I don't know which one to do.
Well, I'm trying to make a big gate. I want to make a big gate. But I'm not high enough level to make the first big gate. Which is the stone brick. I need to be level 23 for that, and I'm at level 15.
Ah. Where should I put the javelins? Should I just put them in one of the boxes in the armory? Or in the.
Yeah, place? Just put them in there for now. Since I don't really got the armory built.
Yeah, I built two. I could go get more, but I don't have it right now, so. Can they stack? No, they can't.
Don't think so,
yeah. Yeah, they don't stack. That sucks. Alright, there's that. There's that. Okay. That took damage into your walls earlier?
I don't know, I didn't really check. I don't know how you really check.
You just get the repair hammer out.
Just took away, yeah. Well, I didn't really.
Because of the health of everything. Or of all the buildings, at least.
I'm not too concerned. Let me go back a bit.
You know what?
Oh, stone! Someone left some stone for me. You're so nice.
But I put the repair hammer.
I don't know.
In the stone box, so that way you can.
All right.
You need to use it for him. It's there.
All right, my lord.
Doing it, Brandon.
Doing what?
Going for Iron Run.
Good luck.
Maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, you're more equipped than I am. Really not equipped for that shit.
That's true, but not enough to fight the natives.
Oh, if I had better armor.
Yeah. I need to level my guy up so I can build armor, because I have access to it. I just don't have enough skill points to spend on it.
Yeah, if you get armor, then yeah, I'll go with you, but once I get swarmed, I'm pretty much done. The downfall bit.
Hello there, hyena.
Hyena!
Meet new upgraded iron sword, bitch. I should avoid that fucking cave like the plague, because they have so many fucking archers.
Yeah.
God, that was ridiculous. We had the bird attacking us, two humans, and the hyena on that long side.
Yeah, that place sucks. I hate that place.
That was before we even got to the island.
I know! It's like, what the fuck is wrong with these people?
Maybe we should make a base up here.
We could.
Like a forward operations.
Yeah.
Because it has a ton of, like, it has all the iron access, all those shit tons of stone, some trees.
We could.
The problem was we couldn't get up here before because it's fucking dangerous. But now we can. Although there's no water up here, we'll need the well skill.
Yep. Have to make a well. Have to put guards on it to man it and defend it. This goes on.
It's kind of dark and I just got up here.
Oh, good luck, boss. Oh, I can say good luck.
Mother Lord.
Oh, lordy, lord.
What's
up?
Holy fuck.
Are you okay?
No way.
What happened?
No way.
Did you die?
No.
Well, going does not help me.
I maxed out on iron with just the first three blocks.
Oh, nice!
I maxed it out on the first three blocks. You've gotta be shitting me.
Nice!
I had to drop my axe just to come back. Not my pickaxe, but my stone axe.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, I just made it to the first one and I'm already full.
Ooh,
yeah, there's like four little things of ore is there.
Yep.
I'm completely full of iron. Just the
perfect.
First one.
That's what I wanna hear.
That's ridiculous. I'm gonna need you to come next time because I can't carry anymore. Get back now.
Hi, boss. I'm just building away.
You want a iron axe?
The axe I don't need. I need pickaxe.
Okay.
Well, I need the bars to repair mine.
Copy.
Because I see that's the number one thing I'm having issues with.
Ridiculous.
That powerful?
No, I mean, it's just ridiculous that I got that much iron.
That's really that powerful.
Yeah. I mean, now we're at a point where we actually need, like, just people to carry.
That's why we gotta get Frankie or you or Chris. Fuck up.
I'll be fine.
Path I died in?
No. I already made it.
Okay. I tried to figure out, like, what path are you talking?
76 hide on something. We need the hide to repair for leather as well.
Yeah.
And I can pick it up. Boy.
Oh.
That didn't really necessarily fuck up, but it was just. I can try and go back for it, but... Rest. We're gonna need more lights on this other side of the room.
I'm working on it, one thing at a time, one thing at a time.
Head back.
Copy that. Damn, Rob. I'm not made out of gold.
Huh?
I don't know.
Damn.
Just saying I'm not made out of gold, yeah?
I love it when you're made out of gold.
Wait, what the hell? What kind of response is that? I love it when you're made out of gold.
You just do the chocolate rain song. Chocolate rain.
Chocolate rain. Bum 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 ba dum bum ba dum. Chocolate rain. Bum 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 ba dum ba dum ba dum. You know what I mean.
Oh, fuck you.
Boss.
Oh, just the iron pickaxe is so powerful.
I know, I love it.
That's how I found out how to get 76 fucking hide.
Oh, damn.
Pretty little shit. Oh my god, the antelope is fucking causing the server to like.
Lag?
Yeah. Get over here, you little shit. Where are you running to? Come here. Come here, you fucker. Alright. getting ready to charge the antelope. La, 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 la. Come here, you little bitch. Where are you going? Shoot! Oh god, I sneezed.
Jump type.
I lost the antelope because I sneezed.
No, Rob, no. The antelope must die.
No dinner tonight.
Oh, you have failed me for the last time, my lord.
You have failed me for the last time. Something, yeah. Something, dark side.
Something, something, evil.
It reminds me, I remember that one Robot Chicken episode where they said that Darth Vader isn't actually able to choke us. We just don't think he's able to choke
us.
Oh,
yeah? The orientation.
They replace him with mustaches.
Yeah. Johnson over there has been shrunk at least 30 times. He's got like beard, glasses, sideburns. It's like, and he just shrugs. He's like, eh. If he found out that he couldn't use the force on us, he would just cut us down with his lightsaber.
That was great.
Actually, makes you wonder if that's actually true. Like the whole movie, we're like, oh, he's a real bad guy. But meanwhile, he never had that power. Oh, that would fuck things up.
Okay, now I really do need your help.
What do you need my help with now, my lord? What did you do?
I can't move. Wait, let me see if I drop this.
Why don't you come back to base first before you start like getting antelopes and shit?
This. Oh my god, okay.
I don't understand your logic sometimes.
I have 6 antelope heads.
Oh boy, Rob.
I don't know what to do with them. You can mount them.
Brandon the Hunter.
Actually, I can't really. I'm not really the hunter. You're the hunter. Tenet. Just the builder. I'm Bob the Builder.
So I got 300 hide.
Nice.
That was a successful.
Jolly good, my lord. My lord? Stormtrooper. My lord?
Stormtrooper. Oh, that was great.
My lord? Stormtrooper. 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 Blah blah blah. Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, that poor Sturgeon's like, aww. I'm like, oh, I felt sorry for that guy.
That was funny.
He didn't deserve that.
God, somehow this music kind of reminds me of Skyrim.
Probably is. Probably inspired by it.
Don't trip up. Such funny shenanigans. You want a shield? I made 3 of them.
I would, but I don't really need it. Because I'm staying inside these walls.
What should I do with it?
Just store it somewhere.
Okay. Resources.
Okay. Oh, your server's acting up again for me.
Is it?
Yeah.